Youth worker.
Délégué de la jeunesse.
Lucrător de tineret.
Jaunat në zdarbeneks.
Jaunimo dhe botës.
Në orë të dojtëtaja.
Pracovnik po gjëshopës.
Një fjusha gjëshe gjëtë.
Animatër I Giovanni.
What are the youngsters need?
I think they need appreciation.
They need the responsibilities and recognition.
Trust.
My guess is that they need some hope.
They need fun and support.
Who are the youngsters?
I think they are creative.
They are the engine of the world.
They are the excited people.
They are the soul of the world.
They have resources.
Why do we need you for
tips?
We need them for guidance.
To improve youngster skills.
To give them
to be understood.
Hi Lama, where can I find the youth workers in Latvia?
In youth NGOs and youth centers.
In Italy we can find them on the street, only volunteers.
In France you can find them. Youth NGOs, youth center, and l'organisation gouvernementale.
In Poland, you can find them in NGOs, public institutions, and youth centers.
In Hungary, they have them in public schools also.
Youth workers can be found in NGOs, public institutions, and youth centers in Lithuania.
I wonder, what are the tools that youth workers are using?
One of the tools is non-formal methods. My favorite tool is the door-on-door activity spaces.
Psychology and determination.
Non-formal education.
And another tool is law, of course.
Support a public institution.
Ooh. Oh. Oh. Yeah.